CRISPR gene editing technology is sparking global controversy. Did you know that there's a technology that allows scientists to edit the human genome? It's called CRISPR-Cas9. CRISPR-Cas9 is arguably the most important biotechnology advancement of the last decade. Since its discovery in 2005, it has revolutionized genetic research. This technology is also extremely controversial. It can be used to edit the human germline, the part of the human genome that is passed down over generations. CRISPR can change human DNA forever, influencing the way humans look and act. While you may think this is a great thing, there are also unintended consequences that may come from it. Where does CRISPR come from? CRISPR is naturally found in certain types of bacteria, where it's used to protect against harmful viruses. It destroys virus DNA by chopping it into pieces, then saves these pieces inside the bacteria genome. This allows the bacteria to identify the virus if it is infected again in the future. Scientists have modified CRISPR to take a sequence of DNA and place it anywhere in the genome. How is this any different from other gene editing technologies? CRISPR is more precise, simple, and powerful than other gene editing technologies. This makes it relatively cheap and easy to implement. This technology can be implemented in a multitude of ways. The applications of CRISPR are limitless. Preventing and curing genetic diseases, changing how we react to medications, or even switching our eye color. But for every benefit of this technology, there is a potential disaster as well. What are those potential disasters? CRISPR has already been widely used in research. It is generally accepted as a research tool, but controversy erupted after an announcement on January 21, 2019. A scientist named Jiankui announced he had used CRISPR to edit the human germline. The human germline is DNA that can be inherited. This means that the edited DNA can be passed down to future generations and could influence the human gene pool forever. Jiankui used CRISPR to disable a gene called CCR5 with the hope of mankind two unborn children resistant to HIV. This may all seem like a great effect, but there is also a downside to it.
Their parents don't want a disabled baby, just a child who won't suffer from a disease which medicine cannot prevent. Gene surgery is and should remain a technology for healing.
The effects of editing CCR5 are complex. Disabling this gene prevents a person from contracting HIV, but makes them more susceptible to West Nile virus and the flu virus. The full consequences of editing this gene are unknown. The news that the human germline had been edited and was not well received by the scientific community. Jiankui broke ethical rules with his experiment and was immediately put on unpaid leave from his university. The majority of the scientific community is against Jiankui's decision to edit the human germline without fully considering the implications. How would you address this ethical dilemma? On March 13, 2019, a group of 18 prominent scientists, including the co-founders of CRISPR, called for a moratorium on germline editing, meaning that it was suspended. They are urging the global scientific community to hold off on using CRISPR for now. They decided that first, scientists must reach a consensus on how and why this technology can be used. They specifically ask that anyone considering using this technology first notify the public and consult with other countries. CRISPR presents a deeply complicated ethical dilemma. It gives us the potential to prevent or cure diseases that cause human suffering. It could even be used to improve the human species beyond our current capabilities. But editing the human germline is a permanent decision. The consequences cannot be foreseen, but they have the potential to be devastating. As the group of 18 scientists urge, we must proceed with caution. ¶¶